At RE/MAX Alliance, we know the market. Welcome to March's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of February. The number of active listings was down 52% from 1 year earlier and did not change from the previous month. This latest figure means that buyers had a more limited selection of homes to choose from compared to the same month the previous year. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $1.2 million. Compared to last year, the average number of days units spent on the market before being sold did not change. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was $610,000. The number of units sold was consistent year over year and decreased 25% month over month. Higher year over year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. This video is brought to you in cooperation with our partner. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful as you gather more information to make smart, informed real estate decisions. If you'd like more information or assistance, please click the button on the screen.